Queen Bees and Wannabes. Welcome to Girl World. Meet the Queen Bees, the Messenger. And the target.
Okay, see you later.
Bye!
Yeah, we're Queen Bees. We kind of run the school.
Yeah, well, life's really rough when you have as many friends as we do.
I know. It's so really hard.
Welcome to technology, where texting is everything. Is texting a big part of your life?
Well, if you don't text, you don't exist.
Welcome to gossip. Here's your basic everyday scenario.
Cheated on her boyfriend.
Oh my gosh, that's crazy. What was she even thinking?
I don't know, just don't tell anyone.
Girl went to 4 different high school parties and cheated on her boyfriend. Can you even believe that?
Oh my god.
Yeah, I know, just don't tell anyone.
Okay. Did you hear this girl? She went to a high school party every day this week and cheated on her boyfriend every single time.
Oh my god.
I know, just don't tell anyone.
Okay, yeah. Guess what? Okay, so this girl, she was like 24 high school parties and she cheated on her boyfriend like 8 times.
Hello! You don't have to tell anybody!
Wait, I don't remember you saying that. What? Julia, come over here. I told you not to tell anybody!
Oh, what? You didn't say that?
Oh!
Kaitlyn!
Did you tell them about the party?
Oops.
Oh my god, Valerie.
So ugly!
I know.
Valerie, I just heard them saying how ugly you were.
Gossip's like money. We exchange it, sell it, and lend it. It's what we have of a value.
Never mean to people without a reason. Whoever gossips to you will gossip about you.
Welcome to Chloe.
Why are you no shoes?
Because they're mine.
Those are my favorite shoes. You can't wear those.
Girls obsess over clothes.
Wait, oh my god, your sweatshirt is just so cute.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Did you really think that was cute?
No, that is the ugliest flippin' sweatshirt I have ever seen.
I know.
Wow.
Welcome to boys.
I think he totally likes me. He likes me for my personality, and he just makes me feel so special, and I'm just so happy.
Hey, do you think she knows? Ooh, that sucks for her. Come on, let's go.
I just thought this guy was cheating on me and I just saw this girl and I'm just so sad right now. And she was like my BFFL, more like best friend forever.
he didn't even like her. He didn't belong to her. I don't know what she was even thinking that she was with him for, because it was the stupidest thing in the entire world. She can't have something that never belonged to her.
Got it from me again?
Well, it's the opposite of b plus or minus the square root of b squared times 4a plus c divided by 2a.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Yeah, absolutely.
That's how it is.
Sup, girl.
Hey, how do you spell house again?
Yeah. H-O-U-S-E.
Yeah, I think that's fine.
Thank you so much.
No,
oh,
girl.
Thank you. Bye.
Whenever she gets around boys,
yeah. Like, I don't even want to be her friend anymore.
Welcome to teasing.
That Abercrombie bag makes your outfit look so ugly. Get rid of it. I was just kidding. Don't take everything so seriously. God.
Ugh. She just made me get rid of my bag. I got it for Christmas.
Your girl takes everything so seriously. I was just kidding. And, like, I don't know what's wrong with her, honestly. See, I don't think any girls feel safe at school.
There's just so much gossip and drama, it's really hard to focus on learning.
And this is what the parents have to deal with.
rid of it. The outfit makes your whole entire outfit look so ugly. Get rid of it.